Say, Morag, have you known Zeke for a long time?
Indeed. We'd never spoken directly, but I knew of him.
The prince paid a visit to Morordain, did he not? It must have been not long after his departure from Tantal.
Yes. Now that you mention it...
You weren't really interested, Morag?
No, I was curious. I had heard him praised as the greatest driver in Tantal, after all. I would have liked to spar with him, but at the end of the day, I had my duties.
I was curious about him myself. Truly a shame.
And now? You don't want to spar anymore?
No, there is no need. Now I can see him in action at my side. And he is as reliable as they come.
Quite. His personality may be somewhat unique, but his prowess cannot be questioned.
Still, that's a shame. I would have liked to see the two of you go at it.
Well, if the opportunity arises, I would not mind facing him. Rivalry can benefit both parties, and it can only be helpful to grasp one's ally's strengths and weaknesses.
Rex, a word of advice. Try not to egg Lady Morag on. She tends to take people very seriously.
My bad.